Morning, y'all. It's Wednesday, October 17th. It's about 6:45 in the morning. And I want to show you guys a little tip for you urban campers out there. It's just a disposable coffee cup from a local convenience store, but it makes a decent fire starter. I just put the lid in there sideways, light it up, and let it rip. This thing will burn for, I've had up to 9 minutes out of them. I'm gonna take a quick snapshot of the time so I can put that in the video with this. Be right back. Okay, so it was 6:48. Let's call that the official time of ignition. So we'll see how much time we get out of it. Yeah, I'm on my way to work. Back here by the river. It hasn't come up yet. Something. I don't see anything. Sound like something, someone was walking. But I guess not. This has been a squirrel. As you can see, it's still burning. It's been almost a minute and a half since I turn the video back on from checking the time. And as you can see, there's still quite a bit of material left to burn. I don't know if you can see that fog on the river. Probably not. Not with this cheapo. I got a cheapo dollar store flashlight here. So yeah, you can imagine if you were putting wood on this thing, it would be catching. It's already been over 2 minutes. This is a good tip for you urban campers out there like I am, you know, to camp in your local woods. As chances are you have a convenience store nearby, and it's nice to have a cup of coffee with you when you walk back in the woods anyway. I enjoy having coffee. I drink a lot of coffee, but you can reuse the cup. You can use it as a, you know, another drinking cup as well for coffee you make if you don't want to burn it, and you burn it when you're done with that if you want, or you know, if you need something to start a fire if it's wet out there or whatever. Almost 3 minutes, 3 minutes now that it's been back on. Everything's coming alive. Sun's about to come up at the 4 minute mark now. 5 minutes.
So we've hit the 5 minute mark.
5 minute fire starter, and like I said, it's still rolling. We're almost to 5 and a half now. Almost to 6 minutes. It's actually a little more than that, counting, you know, when I shut this off to snapshot the time. Sorry about that.
I started looking at something.
Wasn't paying attention where the phone was pointing. Almost to 7 minutes now. I might have to stop this and check the time because I gotta leave by 7 to go to work, by 7 a.m. So after I hit the 7 minute mark, I'm gonna stop it real quick and come right back. All right, I'll be right back. 7 minutes. It's 6:56 and it's still going. I'm good. I still got 4 minutes before I gotta leave. Well, it looks like it's just, yep, it's done. It went out, but if we were putting wood on it, that thing would have kept going. All right, let me check the time.
All right, so 6:57 was the official time that it went out. So 9 minute burn.
Plenty of
time to start a fire, even with damp wood. So just wanted to share that with you guys, and I'll talk to you next time.